see my dad's because the sun's right on it, so. It's, what is it at the moment? 50 degrees. It's midday and it's 50 degrees. Chicago's running just fine. Thank you, Chicago. Or at least the bottom end of it, anyway. did 60 through here. But until I get the other side of the chicken house, I just stay at 55 because it's always built up around here. So it's, on a weekday, it's just mental. Today's pretty subdued to normal. So today's a pretty easy day. But I normally sit at 55 until I get the other side of the scale, and then I get it up to 60. And then when we get closer to Juliet, then we're back down again to 50, 55, because the roads are so rough. trainer going the other way was leaning really hard to the left side on the front of that truck. It's not good. He's got an issue somewhere. That was bad. It's almost as bad as my load. I think my mirrors are making it worse for me. Oh wow. Oh wow. It's the first time in a long time that that has happened. Oh wow. That's a lot.
Don't mess around with your stuff while you're driving. I'm not, it fell over.
It's like, not much I can do about it. It's coming into fucking Juliet, man. Fucking Juliet always sucks. Fix it when I get over there tonight. 112. It's being a prick today. I'm a Saldi. It's only 55, as you can tell. They don't care about speed limits. He's from Iowa. Speed limits are not of a concern. W9 going the other way with a double sleeper. He put 272s together, make a 142. Oh, 144. That's right. This is absolutely insert. Not insert, Mark. There's no such word as insert. Oh, okay. Kids. old bugger back there, that load going the other way, he's got tyres and that right at the back of the trailer, which is the worst place to have it. Anything put at the back of the trailer where everything just gets beat to snot. So he can't really see anything back there but a strap moving. Once that strap moves, you've got to stop because it ain't held down by wraps and that, and hooked ties, and you'll lose the load. So that old boat, but he was back there putting the straps back over the tires and that, because they're about ready to fall off. It's always difficult when you try and explain to somebody that loads your trailer that you want the small parts and that as best you can up the front where you can keep an eye on it and it doesn't get so much beaten around. The vibration's nowhere near as much over your drive axles as it is on the trailer. You only got to watch these trailers in front of us on the camera and you'll see how much bouncing they do. They're looking at getting, well, the next batch of trailers that are coming here I've got a no shock absorbers, like the shock absorber is actually in the airbag itself, like it's so it doesn't give you all that kickback like I'm getting at the moment, because the problem is you'll get most of the kickbacks coming from the trailer back up here. Especially when you don't have as much weight on, so everything that's going on back there is coming right up into the front, and it's hitting the pin, hit the drive axles, and then it hits your seat. So that's why it's kicking so much, because everything's coming off the back of that trailer into the front. So the new East trailers that they've got coming have a different setup. Supposedly it's going to take that massive bounce out of it, so we'll see. Desperado's not far away now, he's behind me now. Once you get past here, Manuka, so once you've cleared Manuka, it's not so bad. It starts to even out. It's just here, it sucks, man. Anything from Manuka into Chicago, it's shit roads all the way. It's ridiculous. It's like Illinois is always bitching about how it's the best state ever. It's like, you're the most corrupt. That geezer that's in charge, I won't say what I want to say because I'll get my ass beat. But that fat controller that's in charge, I mean, he's just a lying piece of crap. You're a bull hauler, you should do better than that. Come on now. You're welcome anyway, Mr. Bull Hauler out of Ohio. Glad to see your observation skills are as good as everyone else's. Desperado told me off today. He made me think about something, so I've got to think about it a little more. What he said to me. He says, I'm not allowed to judge. Judging ain't my place. He's right. He's not wrong. I'm not allowed to judge. I'm not here to judge. Just rephrase that. I'm not here to judge. That's a better way of putting it. didn't really move, it's just where I pulled it one side. So I'm just more paranoid than I need to be at times. It's really not that bad. But I can't say things to anyone else if I can't do it myself, so I've always got to learn that lesson. Days where they always knew what they were doing. The dead signal alarm just start coming over rather than sitting there and considering whether or not you're going to come over. It's just like, come on over then. You already made that decision by putting the signal on, so come on over. Later on, when we get backed up, I'll show you my chains and binders a little better. See how far over they came. They came over at all. I won't do it here because I choose not to. Best way to put it. Alright loves, I'll be back in a minute. I'll go see what, Desperado's got to tighten the strap up, so I'll be back in a minute. Alright, love you.